welcome, welcome. Come in, why don't you? Just step this way. Nice little children. All are welcome. Come in, come in. Room there, room for everyone. Don't be so hard.
Of Cornwall.
And kobolds from where?
Mine coal of good nutty slack.
The knockers work hard digging tunnels.
Whilst the kobolds just put it all back.
Cross beyond this door, for many a fool hath done this deed and ne'er been seen no more. Beyond this tree lies their land, a place if ye should enter will see ye sleep 1,000 years and wake up with false denture.
Thank you.
within your heart is what I've sworn to do. So you'd better prepare for a mighty big scare when you see the real you.
Has ordered that her steed be shod and groomed and harnessed with all speed.
The smithy dwarf regards with baleful glare the haughty beast whose shoes he must repair.
The dwarf, with understandable misgiving, has doubts as to the way he makes a living.
The unicorn, with sharp and well-aimed hoof, prepares to kick the dwarf clean through the roof. The gnome you now see was once a ruthless, but age has rendered him toothless. No longer the pride of his warrior tribe, he's completely and utterly useless. So the job he now holds, though a simple task, is almost beyond him, too much to ask. Of a veteran soldier whose tired old brains have been pickled with battles and fighting campaigns. So please, don't disturb this sleepy old moon. The lights may be burning, but no one's at home. He now holds, though a simple task, is almost beyond him and too much to ask. Of a veteran soldier who's tired old brains, have been pickled with battles and fighting campaigns. So please.
Welcome to our restaurant.
We're at your beck and call.
But first, let's introduce ourselves.
And worse.
And impossible.
Everything is fresh today.
Prepare for us, gourmet hags, for those who fancy something light. Then I recommend freshly picked
thank you. A wondrous being, so legend told, took lake and river for her home, whence nature flocked to celebrate her awesome beauty, charm, and grace.
But in her wake lies another fate for unwary human fools, who'd take the chance to dip into a cooling, calm, clear pool.
For lacking twixt bulrush and reed, floats grim, gruesome Jenny Green Teeth, ready to greet with a cackling laugh. Any who